Hello guys, and today I'm going to be playing Piggy, and as you can see that I'm going to be playing chapter 12, which is already released in bot mode. Yes, finally, I've been waiting for this. I know I haven't been uploading, and I'll do it bot, and I will do the Tigry-Survivor ending this time. Yep. And I hope that, seriously, Penny's very scary. And my volume, what? Master Piggy Bro joined again? Are you serious right now? You know, is it not the time right now, Master Piggy Bro? Last time he joined, and now he joined again, which is very weird. Okay, got it. I'll lead Penny to him. I know where she is. She's going to spawn here. I'm not very scared of her because I've been just like got jump scared of her multiple times. Okay, let's open this. Let's open it. Oh yeah, I'm not scared of her anymore. Except for the music. I know that radio sound came from, you know. Bruh, that arm is so gigantic. That would be just invisible. So, I can lead Piggy to Master Piggy Fro. Oh my goodness. I'm still making a video though. Why does he always join? And I think he's staying. Oh wow, okay. Wow, I think you're not supposed to be here. Oh well, I'll just go down here and open that safe. This is a really trapping, you know, thing. Let me get the wrench. I know the wrench is in here somewhere. Still following me? I think you are. Okay, now you're just ignored me. I'll just go here and find the wrench because the wrench might spawn. The purple key might spawn in that crappy room. Which is right here, by the way. Oh, it's not here. Okay. But the yellow key's right there, which is very far. Okay, I'll put this up there in case. Bruh, where's the wrench? There it is. Found it. It's at the beginning, though. You made me find it across the map. Well, almost across half of the map down there. This map is so big though, and you don't even need to crawl here. Excuse me, okay, there we go. Let's be invisible. If this vent sentinel can see me, this is so unfair right now. Oh no, run. It's literally behind me. I'll just hold this out. I'm sure the purple key's here. I knew it. Okay, let's go down here. I know there's some noise outside. I don't know if you can hear it, guys, but just... That really scared me, but just a little bit. Bruh, why did you close the door there? I know it's so annoying to close the door there. And you should not do that. Let me get the blue key. There we go. I got it. Now, where's the blue key again? I always forgot where it go. Oh, wait. I just know where it is. I know where it is. Let me go here. Over here. I think he got killed. Please don't let me get trapped. There we go. There we go. Close that. My camera's in the bad quality right now. Okay, now let me get the yellow key here. You can follow me if you want, Penny. But you ain't catching me today. I know the last video was so long because that was my first time playing the map. But this time I won't because I'm a bit faster. I already got the yellow key. And I got the yellow key in the last video in the 2-minute one. Yeah, it's very annoying. This map is very big, and you might not know where it spawns. And this is where the tube is, right? It is. Okay, let me just go here for a second. And I'll this is the button right here. There we go. Close this. Uncase Penny goes there and spends her time opening the door. And the code thing makes sense now. So top, middle, and bottom right. Middle right and bottom right. So top left, middle right, and bottom right. So let me just go there for a minute. Bro, a trap. Wait, it teleports me. This is rare. So this is the top right. So top right. Top right. That is top right. Then top and then middle right, which is over here. Wait a minute. Oh, it's just middle. Right. And then middle. Is it? Oh, it isn't. Oh, no. This is, right. It is right. And then what? This one, right? That's the top one. So, what should I open? This? That should do it, right? Or this one? Or maybe close this one. What just happened? I didn't activate anything. This goes to left. So this is left. So this is top right. I didn't quite remember the code, but this trap is getting annoying. Let me go up there, and I'm wasting time, and I promised to Piggy Pro that I'll help him get the badge, and I'm literally doing it right now, and I'm having a hard time. Okay, here we go. So hard. Map's hard. Oh, wait, this is the shortcut, right? This is a shortcut? Oh, hello, I found you, finally. Okay, so, where's the button? Let me go across. I know this is closed when I didn't open the orange key card yet, because you can get trapped there. I think you'll follow me. I knew it, you're following me around. Okay, this is the blue key card. Oh, great! Oh, right! I'm so dumb. Well, not too dumb. But I'm just like, you know, does not do it. So, top right and middle right, I know what to do now. It's at these parts. There. There. Now, it should open everything, right? It should open everything, right? Unactivate this one. There we go. Now, we have 2 minutes to until I know. Oh, my goodness. We need to hurry. Hurry! Oh no, I'm in the corner of the map. Bruh, this is so big. I like this map either. It's like plant, but it's smaller than plant. Oh, hello there. You can follow me. Follow me, follow me. Follow me, Piggy Pro. Are you really a pro? Because I think you died earlier. Okay, what a weird joke. Okay, here we go. Let's run and use our abilities. If I die one of those sentinels, I'm just going to repeat it. I don't care. Okay, here we go. Let's find the things. The dynamite, the hammer, and the screwdriver. That's all we need. The screwdriver here? Nope. Nothing's here. I'm kind of helping him get the savior ending right now. I'm at the survivor ending right now. Oh, there's this TNT. That's a new one. You can follow me. The TNT is way here. Oh no. That was way noisy. Here we go. Let's run. When we open one of these doors. Okay, give this to Willow. Let me give this to Willow. To Willow. No! Great. Let me restart it. And he also died. I know. I'll get Tigry-Survivor ending while you get it too. Right. Okay. Okay, it's bot. I know it's bot. It's always been bot. And I'm going to press chapter 12 in case. Lab. I knew it. It's the lab map. And we're automatically here. Get the purple key already. Just get the purple key if you want. Okay. Oh, you activated the savior ending. Oh, well, you'll get the savior ending of Tigry. What's the true ending, though? Well, we'll find out next week. This will change us all because it's literally one chapter left in the whole Piggy game. You can follow me if you want, but Piggy Penny spawns here and we're going to lead her. Wait, you didn't. Okay, that was weird. Okay, let me find the... Oh, the orange key card spawns in the worst place. So far, it's right over there. So far, I need this to... Okay, Master Piggy Pro, follow me, please. I know you can hear me, even I have no voice chat. I can't cheat my birthday right now. Okay, here we go. Let's go down here. Follow me. I know Penny's around the corner, so be careful. And I know that she's might be here. Here we go. Open this, please. Oh no, we're being chased right now. Let me get the wrench, if the wrench is here. I knew it, she's being controlled by, go here, Penny. Oh no, run. Oh no, 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 oh no. Oh no, run. Be invisible. Oh no. Okay, let me... Go away. No, I knew it. You'll say no. I must die for him. Bruh. The jump scare. It's just like glitching. It's like one frame and then another frame.
Bot mode, please. Lab has been selected.
Or you'll get the savior ending with Tigry. I want to do Tigry because it's for my video, right? But if he risks to get the willow, I think he should do it. Let me get that. You should follow me. You might need to get the orange key card. It might spawn somewhere. It might even spawn here. Did it spawn here? No, it didn't. Hello, Penny. Tell us now. There we go. I knew it. Follow up. Follow me. I meant. Master Piggy Pro, are you right there? Here we go. Whoa! Where's the orange key card? Hello, Penny. You're so tall, though. How did you get tall, Penny? Are you a basketball player? Oh, great. You opened it already. Thank you. Okay, I heard that. I know the video is so loud right now because I can't hear Penny. You know, Penny's from the radio in the camp. Yes, I knew it. Okay, what's over here at the end? The wrench. I knew it. Why is the wrench always in the corner of the map, though? It's so weird. And... Oh, wait, you're being followed. I'll just be behind you. That's what I'm doing right now. Please don't close the door on me because I'm going to get mad. Okay, bye, Penny. I'm just going to go here. Make sure to sentinel. Okay, where's the sentinel? Oh, 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 oh. Let's run. Oh, wow, that was a fast way to do it. Okay, the purple... Did she just teleported right in front of me? I didn't even notice. Excuse me, let me skip timer. Okay. Help me get Tigry-Survivor ending. I think he got it already. Okay, lab has been selected. Okay, bot mode.
and it's going to take long. I can't pause the video. You have to see this, guys. Okay, here we go. That's the purple key. Wait, did he just left? Wait, he didn't. But I don't know where he is, but he's just right there. Okay. Friend, my ult, then my ult can be Piggy. I know. Wait, Tigry put TNTs all over the place. That's why there's TNTs. Okay, tell me that... Are you behind me right now? You should be behind me right now. I mean, you should be behind me right now. Or are you at least here? I'm kinda lagging. There we go. That's the yellow key. When the yellow key spawns there, the wrench should be here too. Right? Oh great, it didn't. What a wonderful. Please don't tell me that it's at the corner of the map again. Right. The purple key could spawn there too. And the yellow key could spawn here. The wrench could spawn here. Or the purple key could end up here. Okay, so my alt user is my... But it's not even here. Where is it? Where's your other alt? I know you're in Android, so you can't make alts between your accounts. Your alt is not here. So click on my profile. What do you mean? Click on your profile? Nothing's here. Okay, let me just find the wrench real quick. Oh great, the purple key, right. The wrench might spawn there too. Let me run so we could not waste time. There we go. Let's get that blue key. Oh wait, not here. Over there. This way. This is the top part. Okay, we got 7 minutes and 30 seconds. Activate. And I'm sure that there's nothing here, right? Auxiliary power. And wait a minute. Did he just unlock something? I know he unlocked something. The wrench. I think he got the wrench, right? So let me get the yellow key real quick. I know it's at this room, right? Oh, wait. This room, right? This room. The yellow key. Let me get that. And then go to him. Where's the stairs? Please tell me the stairs. There we go. Let's go up here. I can't even hear Penny right now. I think he's being followed by Master Piggy. Oh, great. It's not open yet. But the wrench could be up here, right? Could be, right? Please don't tell me it's not up here. Oh no. Could this open at least get opened? Nope. It's not. Bruh, did he just join the game? I thought he helped me. I know there was some unlocking stuff. Maybe it was Penny. It's fooling me around. Penny's not here. The wrench is not here. Where's the wrench? Where's the wrench? Stop following me. You need to help me. It's not even here. And you're a bit laggy. Don't tell me that the wrench has been here. Get that. There we go. Follow me. Where's the... Oh, wait. I think it's this one. There we go. The sentinel, be careful. Don't, please, don't come here. There we go. Come up here, come up here. Master Piggy Pro, come up here. Did he just get killed? Don't tell me he just get killed. Yes, unlock that. There we go, I got it. I got it, I got it, I got it. Okay, all we need to do is press that button. And get the Savior Ending. I know it's been a while, guys. Okay, so top, bottom, middle, and bottom right. Top, bottom, middle, bottom right. Top, middle, bottom, oh wait. Top, bottom, middle, bottom right. So top, oh wait, this one. Top, middle, bottom. And bottom right, right? That, yes, it's right. Okay, let's go. Follow me now. Follow me now. Wow, you are a clever piggy pro. Piggy pro. Okay, let's go and get the Savior Ending. One of us should be like teleporting. Yeah. But both of us would end up teleporting, so no one could ever like leave here or something. Okay, here we go. Now let me get. Can you fall here? No, you can't. It means you can't fall there. Okay, there's nothing here, and there's like a big invisible block there, which is so confusing. Okay, I got the TNT. Let me go to the white part, which is this one. Oh, wait, the red one, isn't it? It is. The hammer should be here. Let me get it, please. Okay, a sentinel behind you. Let me give this to Tigry. There we go. Now, Master Piggy Pro, come here, come here, come here, come here. Come here, please. Come here, please. Come here. There we go. Okay, the water gun should be mine. Oh! Oh, wait, that was my decoy. Thank goodness. Okay, let me give that to Tigry. Now, let me give the last, which is the screwdriver. Where is it? Where should it be gone? Oh, wait, it's right here, isn't it? It's right here, isn't it? Did you get it? No. Oh, great, that one, that one, that one. Yes, 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 yes. Okay, come back here and be safe from those sentinels, okay? Because it will be three if I unlock the third one, which is over here. It's like smaller than that. I mean, plant. Finn? I knew it's going to pop right in my face. Now let's get the Savior End. I meant Save Survivor Ending. There we go, we got it. And let's see the cutscene. I know it's so long. See, look. I'll only record this part, not the other part. Thanks for helping me back there, Ronnie Simagflo. Bruh, it's Simagflo, not Ronnie Simagflo. Honestly, don't think I could have knocked her out with you. I want Willow-Savior Ending. Savior Ending. Okay, I will do it next. Yes, I will do it next, guys. Yeah, but since you've decided to help me, it's only fair that I repay you. Take the cure. Huh, what about your friend? Yeah, Rash. What about your friend? I came all this way to save a friend. Little did I know a new friend would end up saving me. So take it. And make a video on it. I don't know what to say besides thank you, Tigry. Save your thanks. Okay. I'm going to go find Pony. Are you coming with me? I'm going to get scratched. Even I'm immune. And I don't even understand why I'm not immune at the first place. Yeah, don't know why. Coming here made me realize that I prefer traveling alone. Okay, see you around, Tigry. And we might cross paths either in the intercity. Okay, here we go, the sad part where Pony gets infected because of the ducks. It's because of Marcus, and it's so unfair. See? He even got scratched. Scratched, I meant. Sorry. And then, oh, Pony shot him. Looks like you're infected too. But I'm immune. Well, since like the insolence overseer took the immuneness of me, well, I'm no longer immune. So we're goners, and I'm going to use the cure for myself. And Willow's not here because she got knocked out. Well, what about the true ending? What will I do there? I need to tell you something, and there's no real easy way of saying this. I infected your police friend, Doggy. Wait, you didn't say it back at the camp? What? Wait, slow down. You did what? Seriously, I don't have much longer, so I have to get it off my chest as soon as I can. Okay, but you have Willow's gun though, which is so cool. Also, can we get another skin? I think there's no notes in there. I think Minitoon forgot to put the notes. I was reluctant to do it, but Willow threatened me to add no say. This is what made me leave. Skip ending, traveling time. Okay, wait, I'm recording it. Go escape with the cure now. You still have a chance. The end. Oh, it means the end. Today's the day that I get payback for all of the harm that I've done. I accept that this day would come. Pony, such being like that. You did not deserve to be left in the dark about such a secret. You deserve to live. Okay. I'm sorry, Pony. Oh my goodness, I just left for no reason. That's so funny. Why did I just left for? Oh no, I need to skip this part. Please, I need to skip this part. Please let me skip this part. No, please. Okay, let me just leave. There we go. So thank you guys for watching this video, and please subscribe, and I hope you enjoyed this ending of Piggy, the savior one. And now I'll meet you in the next video, which is right now. Bye!